o'clock, yeah, it's 6:30. I've been through a lot, but I'm still flirty. Is everybody back up in the building? It's been a minute, tell me how you're healing. Cause I'm about to get into my feelings. How you feeling? How you feel right now?
I just wish I could be on a place somewhere nicer, not on the hill. I just want to be somewhere. I want to be somewhere not on a hill or a plane. I just want to be somewhere nicer. To that ledge.
Hello.
Who are you?
My name is Rosalina. I take care of all of this place.
Okay.
You're in the wonderful world of Oompa Loompas.
You're supposed to say, are you a good witch or a bad witch?
Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
Well, I'm not a witch at all.
Oh, okay. Well, welcome to the world of all beautifulness. Oompa Loompas.
An elf?
That's besides the point. Okay, now follow me.
On where?
To the stone brick road.
Follow the stone brick road?
Yeah! The stone brick road. It'll lead you to... It can lead you to the wizard. He'll help with all your needs.
To get back home?
Yes, he can do anything.
Follow the stone brick road.
Yes.
Follow the Stonebrook Road.
Yes, that's it.
Follow the Stonebrook Road. Follow the Stonebrook
Road. Oh, watch out, there's some bossiness.
Who is this, lady?
It's the evil witch of the West. Be gone!
Oh, you. And whoever this is, I want your wig.
If you want it, you could have it.
No! Don't give her it! All she wants is greed. She'll destroy your wig into pieces.
Can you have it?
No!
I'm scared.
Don't be scared. The Wizard of Oz will be helpful to you.
I'll get you, you pretty, and your little wig, too.
Where's the yellow brick road? Which way do I go?
You could go that way.
Did you scare her? Just point.
Or you could just go that way.
Oh. Did the scarecrow just talk?
I never moved here for ages.
Let me get you down.
You got me off.
You're the scarecrow, right?
Yes. I don't have a brain.
Well, I'm going to see the Wizard of Oz. I could ask if he'll give you a brain.
Oh, yes. I think we should go that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Because. Wait. Who's that over there?
I don't know.
Oh, hello there.
My name
is Tin Man.
Tin Man?
Yeah. I can't talk. I don't have a heart.
Well, I'm off to see the wizard. I'm going to get back home and he's going to get a new brain. Maybe he could give you a heart. I'm getting back.
Thank you.
You ready?
Yeah.
Yay.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz, because.
Run into, lions and tigers and bears.
Yeah.
Lions and
tigers and bears, oh my. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my.
Hey, you should learn some manners.
I need some courage.
Well, I'm taking him, the scarecrow, to get a new brain, and I'm taking him to get a new heart, and I'm gonna get back home. Maybe the wizard could give you courage.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Because it's the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Because the wonderful Wizard of
The
Well.
Silence!
Oh, dear, he's frightful. Hello?
Come in.
It opened. Should we go inside?
I think so.
Oh, wow, I didn't know it could lead to the stairs. Is this where the wizard is? This is where he is. Should we go? Hello? I see smoke.
Speak.
I am the great Wizard of Oz.
Oh, wow. Highness? Scarecrow wants a brain. And Cowardly Lion wants courage. And Tin Man wants a heart, and I want to get back home to South Carolina. Your Highness?
Silence!
I hear him, but isn't the wizard supposed to be smoky? I see him! He's over here.
Oh no. Oh, you see nothing.
You're not a wizard. You're a fraud.
Okay, you caught me. I'm just trying to make a little bit of money.
But that means I'll never get home. I'll never get home to South Carolina back where I'm going.
Oh, you just have to rub your wig 3 times and say there's no place like home.
I'm about to get home, but I'm gonna miss you guys. We had so much fun. I'm gonna miss you guys.
I'll miss you too. At least I'll maybe get a brain.
I might see you guys again. Oh, Tin Man, please make sure you use that tin foil on him. The oil stuff. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. Huh? What happened? I had the most weirdest dream, and you were there, and you were there, and you were there. You were the Scarecrow, you were the Cowardly Lion, and you were the Tin Man. You were the best. And...
Oh, well that's funny. You made it just in time. Bradon's Famous Hairy Dinner is about to open.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Wanna go there?
Oh. Yeah. Let's go.
You know, at least we have a heart, a brain, and courage.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Let's go. you guys come with, shoot yourself.